Here she comes.
The following contest is an elimination match. Introducing first, accompanied by Ray from Orlando, Florida, Tiffany.
Just listen to the WWE Universe. They have absolutely had enough of this superstar's disrespect.
Let's say I agree with you that we're dealing with a disrespectful talent here. Two wrongs don't make a right, Saxton. The WWE Universe is just being rude.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why. Raquel Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
And her partner from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez.
Think about the incredible resume of Raquel Rodriguez. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner.
Here's a woman who lives to fan,
accompanied by the superstar, representing the Judgment Day, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan likes to say, watch me. Well, she's about to get what she wants because tonight it's all eyes on her.
Indeed, we're gonna watch Liv and see what she's capable of here tonight.
She looks fired up.
Judgment.
Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Physically imposing and a talented athlete.
This is a woman who knows how to put her strength to devastating use.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Head drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
What are they doing here? Gets tagged in.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow!
Into a flapjack, impressive.
She's taking some big hits here.
Tag made. I got a feeling there's some bad intentions in mind here.
Kick right in the midsection and ouch. Crushing the knee there.
Oh, man.
displaying a dominant presence.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Here's her tag.
Perfect drop kick. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Not a clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second. Say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case? No way. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Tag made here.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
And Raquel's keeping the pressure on.
Ripley's experiencing some brutality.
Headlock takeover. Slowing down the pace.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Hightails it out of the ring.
Nothing wrong there, just dictating the pace.
Liv gets her back. Nicely done with the head scissors. And she's in off the tag.
Rhea Ripley has her opponent up for the electric chair. And, oh, devastating face buster.
This could do it. Coming to the rescue.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Riptide.
Can Raquel come back from that?
Shoulders down. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
There she goes.
One. Rhea Ripley gearing up for brutality.
Liv has something brewing.
STO takedown. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, this is not a good situation. Elimination could be lurking just around the corner this late in the game.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Uh-oh. She begins to stir back up, but doesn't.
Watch out.
High-impact missile drop kick.
Using their boot.
Boot right in the jaw.
Ooh, serves that down with a well-placed kick.
And Raquel Rodriguez with an epic day
high. Raquel might have twitched it there.
That's gotta be it.
Uh-oh, get ready to...
comes in off the tag.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
shoulders down.
Save!
Still got more fight here.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
There's the save. How close was that?
There's a snapmare.
Two.
Short arm lariat. And again. Watch the ripcord.
Oh. And a ripcord drop kick.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm. Fatigue must be getting to her.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Double stomp.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxton. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Hands face first. Taking this match off the mat now. Uh-oh. Way too long. Diving moves. Hazardous situation for Ripley. Two. She gets the shoulder up. What energy in the arena tonight. Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
This is a bad position for her.
Into the corner.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
I think they're gonna go for it. Into the cover. Breaks the count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Oh, man.
Can she do it here? Coming to the rescue. There they go. Oh, my God. Partner in. Jumping complete shot.
Face first.
Liv ending this fight right there. Uh-oh. Jawbreaker. Call it, Dennis. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning? Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them. Oh, I'm going to tap out here. But she's in the bear hug. She can be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it. Drop kick. Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. Toss back into the ring. Boom! She's fighting back.
Catches a punch.
Takedown. Partner tags in.
Look at the power of Rhea Ripley.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
Liv Morgan, and Rhea Ripley.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.